हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स। लेट्स स्टार्ट लर्निंग द नेक्स्ट कैटेगरी ऑफ एडवर्टीजमेंट राइटिंग। इट स्टैंड्स फॉर सिचुएशन वैकेंट। द नेम ऑफ द क्लासिफाइड कॉलम इज सिचुएशन वैकेंट। सो आई राइट द नेम ऑफ द कैटेगरी। ओके, कैटेगरी नंबर थर्ड, कैटेगरी नंबर थर्ड, दिस द थर्ड कैटेगरी स्टैंड्स फॉर हियर सिचुएशन वैकेंट। सिचुएशन वैकेंट, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वुड लाइक टू प्रोवाइड यू हियर, आई मीन टू से वी वुड लाइक टू लर्न सम इंपॉर्टेंट फीचर्स। ओके, इंपॉर्टेंट फीचर्स। व्हाट आर द इंपॉर्टेंट फीचर्स आई राइट हियर। नंबर वन इंपॉर्टेंट फीचर्स, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वुड लाइक टू एक्सप्लेन हियर समथिंग अबाउट दिस द फर्स्ट पॉइंट रिगार्डिंग इंपॉर्टेंट फीचर्स। टू ड्राफ्ट एन एडवर्टीजमेंट फॉर द क्लासिफाइड कॉलम for the classified column situation vacant, one should keep one should follow or one should use the words cited below, CITED cited below. Okay, number one point, begin with the words urgently required or wanted. WANTED, wanted or urgently required in capital letters. Urgently required. Number two, okay, nature sorry right the write the nature of qualification experience age and other required other required abilities features or abilities other required abilities or things. Third is here mention the nature of salary and other perks भत्ते जिसको बोलते हैं. नंबर फोर्थ राइट अबाउट नंबर ऑफ पोस्ट पोस्ट और पोस्ट नेम ऑफ इंस्टीट्यूशन फॉर्म और ऑर्गेनाइजेशन. With complete 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 address and the last fifth one okay mode of applying the application and the contact address so these are five steps must be followed by SBT. Okay, when we start drafting an advertisement for this column situation vacant, we should try our best to start the advertisement with either the word wanted or the word urgently required. Then we should mention the nature of qualification, experience and other requisite or required abilities or things. We should also mention in the content matter about the nature of salary and other perks. We should also write about the number of posts, name of institution, firm and organization with complete address. Lastly, we should also mention the mode of applying, how should the candidate apply the application and his contact number also. But these all things should be mentioned by us very carefully. Then we will be able to attract the examiner and we will surely get full marks. So now I would like to provide you here first the heading, then the complete solution. Okay, so let's start writing the heading here. Heading, suggested heading. Today we can assume any heading. You are सुमित, सुमित्र, ओके, मेहता, द, GENE, द जनरल मैनेजर, ऑफ अ, द जनरल मैनेजर ऑफ होंडा, ऑटोमोबाइल्स लिमिटेड LTD और LIMITED लिमिटेड, सेक्टर 10, गुरुग्राम, यू आर सर्चिंग फॉर, यू अर्जेंटली रिक्वायर, यू अर्जेंटली नीड और रिक्वायर, जो भी लिखना चाहिए लिखने, नीड, यू अर्जेंटली नीड, यू अर्जेंटली नीड अ चार्टर्ड अकाउंटेंट, स्टेनोटाइपिस्ट, क्लर्क, कंप्यूटर ऑपरेटर, ट्रांसलेटर, पियोन, ऑफिस अटेंडेंट, ऑफिस बॉय, ऑफिस गर्ल, रिसेप्शनिस्ट, व्हाटएवर पोस्ट इज इंडिकेटेड, व्हाटएवर पोस्ट इज मेंशन्ड हियर इन द हेडिंग, व्हाटएवर पोस्ट इज रिक्वायर्ड बाय यू, सिंस यू आर हियर एज द जनरल मैनेजर ऑफ होंडा ऑटोमोबाइल्स प्राइवेट लिमिटेड, और द नेम ऑफ द कंपनी कुड ऑल्सो बी डिफरेंट, इट डजेंट मैटर, सो यू नीड चार्टर्ड अकाउंटेंट, ओके, फॉर योर ऑफिस, ड्राफ्ट अ सूटेबल एडवर्टीजमेंट इन नॉट मोर देन और इन अबाउट 50 वर्ड्स to be printed or to be published in or first of all I should write it for the classified column, situation vacant, to be published in a local daily or in the Times of India, the Hindu, the Tribune, you may find any, the name of any newspaper, okay. Okay. Offering attractive remuneration, remuneration stands for the bit of payment, the salary or the amount which is paid to an employee, okay, for his works, for his duties, for his services. मानदेय बोला जाता है इसको हिंदी में, जो किसी व्यक्ति से काम करा के उसको दिया जाने वाला भुगतान की जाने वाली राशि, रेम्यूनरेशन. जस्ट लाइक ए पेमेंट, जो भी अच्छा एक पेमेंट हम भुगतान करेंगे उसको अच्छी सैलरी देंगे उसके लिए. साइन योर सेल्फ एज नो मैटर यू हैव ऑलरेडी गॉट ए हेडिंग फॉर दैट next for this category of advertisement writing situation vacant. So now I would like to write you here the solution. Later this the solution must be followed by you. First of all, I suggest you all to draw these three lines to make a box. Now just like the first two ones, you should write the name of the topic which you are going to attempt here. This is the name of the topic, advertisement. Now here you should write, you should skip one line here, you should drop one line in the box though the paper is blank. But when you start writing your answer in your answer sheet, you should leave the first line inside the box quite blank. Then you should mention the name of the column beta, situation vacant, at the center of the line. SITUATION, situation vacant. Okay, suppose you find some different kinds of, like walk-in interview. So you can also write here walk-in interview. Okay, otherwise you should mention here the name of the column, situation vacant, just like the first two ones, too late and accommodation, wanted accommodation required, which we attended in the first lecture of this topic. This is the second lecture, okay, for this topic. I think this is the third lecture, I'm sorry, not the second, but it is the third lecture, situation vacant, bete. So now I would like to provide you here the method. First of all, we should write here urgently required or wanted. Again, drop one more line here, bete. URGENTLY, urgently required. REQUIRED, urgently required. Immediately required, urgently required a well qualified now the post is a chartered accountant. So you should write here the name of the, you can also mention the name of the qualification, MCOM CA. You can mention the name of the chartered accountant, CA, well qualified, highly experienced, experienced. You can mention the nature of experience in this forum. Suppose you say 10 years YRS, 10 years, a well qualified, highly experienced result oriented ORIENTED, result oriented, multi talented, MULTI, multi-talented, multi-talented hard working, sincere, S-I-N-C-E-R. These are the characteristics of a person. You can put the characteristics in less number and more number also, but I think only 4 to 5 characteristics should be mentioned here. Hard working, sincere, okay, possessing or having good command, or English, and an attractive or charming, you may write here any one of these two words, personality, young male / female. You should write the word below 35. Okay. For the post of, or you may write as, whether for the post of, or you may write as chartered accountant, as a chartered accountant, accountant at, now you should write the name of the organization, Honda, Automobiles Limited, Private Limited, Sector and Gurugram. Don't use the preposition in here. Full stop. Bete, these the things should be mentioned in the first statement. Now you should write here salary, you can mention the package also, salary package 8 lakhs annually, salary package 8 lakh annually, salary package. Oh, I'm sorry, PACKG, bete. PACKAG, I'm sorry, I am done. Okay, 8 lakh annually, excluding other perks, PERKS, accommodation available, you may write here accommodation available, AVAI LAVLE, available. Okay, interested, 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 may send a copy of resume on email. You can write any email or direct walk-in interview. Walk-in interview. interview. On any working day. For more queries, kindly contact. You may also write here on so and so. You can mention here, bete. For more queries, kindly contact on. Now you can mention here the contact number. Okay, whatever contact number you have to mention here, you can mention, and then it should be closed. Okay, you can mention here such kind of information. So this is the pattern of writing the. If you have already learned some more pattern, some different kind of pattern for this classified column of situation vacant, so it will be, that will also be accepted by me. But you should mention here each and everything very clearly. Since I have already suggested that you should not write complete sentence. Try your best to avoid writing the complete sentence. But you can use here the modal, should and must also. Okay, sometimes it is also taught to the student by some lecturers that they can also mention here, candidate should have a degree of so and so, he must have experience so and so. So you can also write under this pattern also, but if you can write the characteristics of the candidate, okay, whom you are going to appoint, okay, in some short phrases, so it will be more impressive than that of the full sentences. That's why I suggest you to avoid the full sentences so far as you can avoid. Otherwise, there is no need, your sentence will be accepted. But your content matter should reflect it that you have really mentioned the correct, you have really written the requisite information, you have really included the requisite information in the advertisement. And looking at that written words, one can easily get highly impressed and can visit the company and the institution also. So you can also find the heading for the post of PGT lecturer, for the post of a tutor, stenotypist, for anyone. So it all depends on the nature of the post, beta. Sometimes the students follow the same pattern, which is not correct. Okay, suppose you want to recruit. Suppose you are searching for a gardener or a gatekeeper. So then, according to the nature of the post, you should mention the qualification, experience, and some other things. You should not mention the nature of higher qualification. It will be totally out of form, and you will not be able to satisfy the examiner. Okay, beta, try your best to note it down in your notebook, and also try to learn this the pattern for the upcoming examination. Thank you.